thank everyone for their patience. An early morning dental meeting is responsible for this delay. We survived that, and we'll survive much more. Thank you. This is a Standing Committee on Housing, Construction, and Community Development. Starting at about 12:30 in the afternoon on March 1st, we have three extender bills. And if Danielle would be kind enough to give us an overview one at a time.
Of course, Senator. The first bill on the agenda is S-6753. This is a New York City program bill which extends the authority of the Housing Preservation and Development to restructure rents of residential buildings where the owners have received low-interest, municipally financed rehabilitation loans pursuant to Article 8 of the Private Housing Finance Law. Currently, this authority expires June 20th, 2010, and this legislation proposes to extend that effective date to loans closed on or before June 30th, 2014.
Very well. Is there any discussion on 6753? Bill is moved. All in favor, signify by saying aye. Against, bill's reported out. 6842.
This is another New York City program bill, continuing the authority of the Housing Preservation and Development to restructure the rent on units that have received small, low-interest loans for the rehabilitation of smaller projects pursuant to Article 8A of the Private Housing Finance Law. Currently, this authority expires June 30th, 2010, and this legislation proposes to extend that effective date to loans closed on or before June 30th, 2014.
Any discussion on 6842?
Move the bill.
Bill's been moved and seconded. All in favor?
Aye.
Against? Very well. The 6842 is reported out. And the last bill is 6843.
Again, another New York City program bill extending the authority of the Housing Preservation and Development to restructure rent on units that were originally city-owned, which were then taken in rent and transferred through a competitive process to qualified private owners or not-for-profit organizations, specifically known as housing development fund companies, and rehabilitated pursuant to a city finance loan under Article 16 of the General Municipalities Law. Currently, this authority expires June 30th, 2010, and this legislation extends that effective date to loans closed on or before June 30th, 2014.
Danielle's discussion on 6843. No discussion, a vote.
Move the bill.
Bill's been duly moved and seconded. All in favor?
Aye.
Against? 6843 is reported out. Senator Bonestack, Libel, and Diaz, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.